All gone.
Guess on the other side.
Yeah. This was once a room.
All this mess because you want a big bedroom.
Check it out. All that. Now is all that. Now the stud man is pushing through the wall. Single-handedly.
It's a little easier this way now.
Yeah, I know. 212.
Huh?
It's 212. But this also says June. Wait, it is June 4th. The. This is your new room, Ma. And when I clean it up, that's your. No, I'm just kidding. We're gonna get all the stuff out of here. Check it out. We got everything.
It's our room after she cleans it up.
Yeah. This room is massive.
Go slow, you're moving way too fast.
Look at this garbage pile.
Show mom what you did.
I pulled this door out. And he pulled the other one out. And knocked me. We pulled most of the sheetrock out with our bare hands. We just knocked some holes out there. We're trying to get out all in one big piece, but couldn't. So we just decided to do it the fun way.
There's your wall.
There's your closet.
Why do we have some mess, Edith?
And you get the all wonderful job of cleaning it up. We hope. Because we did this for you.
See you later on down the tape.